The St. Mary's County Sheriff's Office gave the all clear on Friday after Great Mills High School received a bomb threat Thursday afternoon. In a tweet, police say they searched the school and found nothing suspicious. The school had been evacuated yesterday for the search to be done.